Good morning, everybody. We have made it to Friday. Now, we've had some very cold temperatures, and it looks like they will be continuing, but if you're out yesterday afternoon, all of a sudden my Twitter started flaring up with people saying they were seeing some snowflakes mixed in with the rain, and then some big snowflakes, nothing really that stuck, but it was pretty exciting yesterday afternoon. Well, this morning, the radar is nice and clear, and I expect it to stay that way throughout the weekend. So clouds are clearing out. It looks like it's clear on the west side of town. Still a few clouds lingering east. Everyone will see those skies clear out. So that's why right now the mildest temperatures you're finding mainly on the east side of town. Georgetown currently at 37. Compare that with Versailles, which is already down to 30. So the cooler air is working in from the west, and it's going to be a cool morning here for you. Let's take a look at the planner for today. We're looking at a frosty start, 8 a.m., 29 degrees. Sunny skies through the afternoon, but obviously a very cool day. In fact, lunchtime today, we're only at 40. And then this afternoon's high, about 48 degrees. So it's going to be cool through the afternoon all across the region. Everybody pretty much upper 40s from Cincinnati to Cleveland. Chicago today hitting 50. So you can see, not that 48 and 50 is a huge difference, but slightly milder air to the west. Our temperatures should be climbing back into the low 50s for Saturday and for Sunday, thanks to a nice wind out of the south. But it's still going to be cold tonight. High school football, wear more layers than you have so far this season. This is the coldest night of the season so far. We're looking at a kickoff temperature about 42 degrees in the fourth quarter, down to 38. So this is the bring the blanket and hand warmers kind of night for high school football fans. Futurecast, though, really doesn't show you much. Shows our clouds clearing out here today. Mostly sunny skies, a nice comfortable evening. Tomorrow morning, probably starting out again in the 20s. So for today, 48 degrees, the expected high. Freezing early, then sunny and cold the rest of the day. Tonight, we're dipping down to 29, clear and cold again. Tomorrow, I expect to see a good bit of sunshine. A little on the breezy side, though, through the afternoon. 53 degrees for the high temperature. Looking at the Sunday for the second part of the weekend, 55. Not quite as cold in the morning, but still, if you're out early Saturday or Sunday morning, obviously plan on it being at or below freezing. Next week, temperatures gradually climbing each day. We should top out in the low 60s. Still below normal for this time of year, but our warm-up comes along with some wet weather. As of right now, it does look like we're looking at some rain Tuesday night, Wednesday, maybe even Thursday. So if you're making your plans for trick-or-treat late next week, keep an eye on that 7-day forecast, because right now, rain is a possibility.